I remind you, you're under oath. Did Dr. Conrad Murray kill Michael Jackson?
Like I told you, I wasn't there that night.
But you were there the 2 years leading up to that night.
He didn't want to be the king of pop. He just wants to be Mike, a normal American dad.
Raising these kids alone is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. There are good people in the world, and there are bad people. I'll always protect you.
We love that man. We were the only two people actually looking out for him.
Come on, show me what you got.